Identifying a person with psychopathic traits can be challenging, as psychopathy is a complex psychological disorder that requires professional assessment. However, here are some general tips to consider. 1. Superficial charm. Psychopaths often possess a charming and charismatic personality that can be used to manipulate others. 2. Lack of empathy. They may show a complete lack of empathy or remorse for their actions, even when they have harmed others. 3. Manipulative behaviour. Psychopaths are skilled at manipulating others to achieve their goals. They may use lies, deceit, and manipulation to exploit others for personal gain. 4. Impulsivity and risk-taking. They tend to engage in impulsive and risky behaviours without considering the consequences. 5. Lack of remorse. Psychopaths may not feel guilt or remorse for their actions, even when they have caused harm to others. 6. Grandiosity. They may have an inflated sense of self-worth and believe they are superior to others. 7. Lack of long-term goals. Psychopaths often have difficulty setting and achieving long-term goals as they prefer instant gratification and immediate rewards. These traits alone do not necessarily indicate psychopathy, as many other factors and disorders can contribute to similar behaviour.